has lavished upon us. And thank Him most especially for the gift of Jesus. Let us therefore, as a community, hold this memorial of the Lord in prayer and in song.
Thank you. I will forsake, but that